So yeah, that was not my best flip of an omelet, but I'm having an omelet with leftover ribeye, and here's a picture.